So I had to ask myself, why is it if I call myself African American, I never learn anything positive about the African part of my name? Africa, not just as a continent, but as a body of knowledge, was responsible for transforming the world. Most of us assume that the two cities, Athens and Rome, dominated the classical world and set Western culture on its present course. But there was a third city that at its highest dwarfed both of these in scientific and artistic achievement, Alexandria of Egypt. Hippocrates, Plato, Aristotle, and Pythagoras, all of them studied for decades in ancient Egypt. While Athens and Rome spread their influence through trade and war, Alexandria sought to conquer the mind. I'm gonna say that again. African thought to conquer the mind. So I'm always asking myself this question, what would it be like if black males and black females in kindergarten to 12th grade understood that their ancient ancestors were obsessed with learning? I thought it was so important in regards to teaching children and young adults the foundation of knowledge as it relates to their brilliance. I'll say black brilliance of the mighty African. So I'm gonna show you a couple of artifacts. This is a very rare Nigerian bust. What I want you to pay attention to is two things, that it's beautiful, but probably the most important thing is that it represents metallurgy. So we were actually mining ore thousands of years ago before the invasion of the European. So this is a skill set, metallurgy. This is terracotta, beautiful. See the inside? Terracotta is what we know as the type of material that's used to pot plants. Not only is this beautiful, but it represents masonry. This is a drum. Isn't it beautiful? But this represents carpentry. So here are three skill sets that's not talked about that were extremely prevalent on the continent. Metallurgy, terracotta, and carpentry. And by the way, these were specific skill sets that my ancestors were stolen for to help build the Americas. And we'll talk about that during another time period. I want to emphasize the importance of the connection to ancient Africa and their brilliance of the mighty African as it relates to the African American.